my name is Sam Adamson. I'm going to talk about being a trucker. The reason why I want to be a trucker is because I am 8 inches of 18 meters, and they're really cool machines. And I love to drive, I love to be alone, and I love to explore. The two people who influenced me are Trucker Josh and my uncle. Trucker Josh's inspiration and dedication and how he shows what to do on the job on a day-to-day basis has inspired me. My uncle in Ireland is a trucker, and his dedication, hard work has also inspired me to become a trucker. My hobbies are, I love to travel, explore, and I went to New York City and was on top of the Empire State Building. And I also face my fear of going down by myself, and as a trucker, you face your fear of meeting new people. My other hobby, I like to listen to music, and I went to YouTube. And when I'm driving down the road, I'll be listening to Batman. The skills of a trucker I need to have are responsibility, time management, and a lot of rest. I need to be responsible for the truck so it won't get damaged. I need to watch my time and be wise, and make sure I get to the customer on time. And once I get to the rest area, I need to get to bed as quickly as possible so I can be recharged and not fall asleep during the wheel. After graduation, I see myself training as a truck driver, driving in Western Star, and retiring when I'm 60, building my barn house either in Kinmare or Westport, Ireland, and I'll also be buying my new car, which is a Z06 Corvette, and pretty much I might get in trouble by the police because it's very fast. The experience of a trucker, they have to refuel their truck every couple of days because they're always driving. Once they get a new trailer, they have to do a pre-check to check if everything is working or not. They also have to unload straight away so no time is wasted. I feel the need to become a trucker because I love to drive and I love to be alone. I want to drive a Western Star because it's very powerful. It'll get me to where I need to be safely and quickly. I won't listen to people who doubt or tell me that I won't make it. I keep on saying to myself I'll become one, and that in life, if you believe it, it will happen.